I wrote about a no good for nothing, lying, cheating, backstabbing, sleeping with other men.
Sorry about that.
No, it's fine. Anyway, I thought a lot about the situation for a long time. I thought about where it would take me to do things about it. And then it all occurred to me, you know, since she was the only one that could solve our problems, now she's someone else's problem.
Well, hell yeah!